Midweek Hoops from the Breslin Center here in East Lansing. Game one of a doubleheader tonight on BTN, and it's all presented by U.S. Cellular. The 14th-ranked Michigan State Spartans hosting the Northwestern Wildcats. Brandon Gaughan, Sean Morris with you. And, you know, you might look at these two teams and think, oh, this is a mismatch. One team at the top of the league, one at the bottom. But you think about this last meeting on December 18th, it was a very close, hard-fought game.
And a big reason for that, Brandon, was Northwestern's ability to take care of the basketball. They had 8 turnovers versus 16 for the Michigan State Spartans. Points off turnovers certainly to the advantage of Northwestern. They also uncharacteristically won the fast break point competition versus Michigan State. But again, that next line rebounding really came back to haunt Northwestern. That, in addition to the fact that Boo Booey came in and gave them 26 points, another reason for optimism for Northwestern coming into this game.
Right now, they are introducing the starting lineups here at the Breslin Center. Caught the tail end of the Michigan State starters. Let's get a peek at all 10 starters between these two squads. And Sean, a lot of talk after the victory for Michigan State Sunday at Minnesota about Tom Izzo changing things up. Well, Aaron Henry is back in the lineup. Malik Hall starting for the second consecutive game.
Malik Hall, a very dynamic athlete. And Aaron Henry, to your point, Brandon, went to the bench versus Minnesota and responded admirably. 9 points, 4 steals, 4 rebounds. I think what it did is it got his attention, took a little bit of pressure off Aaron Henry, showing him, look, if you defend, you're going to have a chance to play. Look for a lot of guys to rotate defensively on that backcourt of Northwestern. Miller Kopp coming off a really good offensive performance versus Ohio State. And the aforementioned Boo Booey, 26 points versus these Spartans, the most anyone has scored against Michigan State so far this year.
One good note for Michigan State is that Kyle Arnes might be available. And Tom Izzo said he's going to play it by ear, but Kyle Arnes has had an Achilles issue, an ankle issue. He's been out 4 of the last 5, but it's a fifth-year senior that Tom Izzo really relies on.
And he can knock down some shots, about 36% from behind the arc on this season. And it's just somebody that provides a stabilizing influence on both ends of the floor. He's kind of been around and certainly battled more than his share of adversity.
Nance and Tillman at center, and Tillman taps it back.